Welcome to the Learn 9 News. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Emily. Here's the news for Wednesday, April 29th, 2022.
It's Popcorn Day. Make sure your popcorn order is turned in to your teacher this morning so the popcorn crew knows how many bags we need. Popcorn will be delivered to the classrooms during the day.
The Learn 9 Recycling Program is up and running. Please be sure you are only putting recyclable materials in your big blue bin. Check the poster in your room to see what can and cannot be recycled. NJHS members will empty the recycle on Thursday mornings.
Next week, the fourth graders will be going on a field trip to a museum in Milwaukee. Miss Irvine's class is going Wednesday, and Miss Espinosa's class is going on Friday. The eighth graders will be visiting the National Museum of Mexican Art on Wednesday as well.
We're getting close to the end of school year. Eighth graders only have 25 school days left. Everybody else has 35 school days. Our ABC countdown starts May 12th. We will reveal the theme for each letter next week, right here on the Learn 9 News.
Scholars, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart and face the American flag. Say it with us.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And that's the news for today. The next episode will be Wednesday, May 4th, 2022. Thanks for watching, and remember, there's no news like the Learn 9 News.